Welcome to today's video. Joel Scott Osteen is an American televangelist in Houston, Texas. He is most famous for being the pastor of Lakewood Church in Houston, Texas. Osteen's televised sermons are seen by over 7 million viewers weekly and over 20 million monthly in over 100 countries. His sermons also broadcast 24 hours a day on Sirius XM Satellite Radio, Channel 128. Osteen has written 7 New York Times bestsellers. In 2004, his first book, Your Best Life Now, was released by Time Warner and debuted at the top of New York Times bestsellers list. The book remained on the New York Times bestseller list for more than 200 weeks. Joel fell into media scrutiny in 2017 when his church reportedly turned away Texans who were in need of food, shelter and general care after Hurricane Harvey hit Houston. The reason was that the church supposedly was inaccessible due to severe flooding caused by the storm. However, posts blasted across social media showed clear roads and a seemingly accessible, non-flooded building. Social users took no mercy on Osteen, calling him unchristian and more. Osteen's net worth is estimated at $40 million by CelebrityNetWorth.com. He is one of the richest pastors in the United States of America. Osteen's sermons and writings are sometimes criticized for promoting prosperity theology, or the prosperity gospel, a belief that the reward of material gain is the will of God for all pious Christians. When asked if he is a prosperity teacher, Osteen responded that if prosperity means God wants people to be blessed and healthy and have good relationships, then he considers himself a prosperity teacher, but if it is about money, he does not. In the words of Osteen himself, it's God's will for you to live in prosperity instead of poverty. This video shares 10 things you need to know about this $10.5 million mansion. Subscribe to this channel for this and more. 1. Joel Osteen House is situated in Houston in a wealthy suburb known as River Oaks. According to HoustonPress.com, the neighborhood is or has been home to some of the most famous people in Houston, including Jeffrey Sking, of the Enron scandal, Clyde Drexler, and Tillman Fertitta, and it's likely that it will continue to be a magnet for the rich and famous who live in Houston. 2. According to CultureMap, the house cost him $10.5 million. 3. The River Oaks stone property boasts loads of unique and luxurious features which span across the large mansion, including 6 bedrooms, 6 bathrooms, 5 open wood fireplaces, 3 elevators, a 1-bedroom guest house and outdoor pool and pool house. 4. The property has a huge front door that is accompanied by impressive stone pillars, and it opens into a gorgeous entranceway. 5. The home has a large backyard which is surrounded by tall green trees that make the space a little more private. 6. The home also has a large gray concrete driveway which has space to fit probably over 20 cars. 7. The house is 17,000 square feet and occupies a massive 1.86 acres. 8. The property is secluded by a large and beautiful ornamental fence. It is certainly more of a mega mansion than just a house. 9. Osteen, his wife and 2 children live in the mansion. 10. Joel and his wife also own a second $2.9 million mansion in Tanglewood, Houston. Back in 2010, CultureMap reported that Osteen still owned his home in Tanglewood, which was valued at $2.9 million. At the time, the report claimed that Osteen was selling a vacant lot next to his former home. The half-acre property had been listed for $1.1 million. Thank you for watching.